Welcome to Evening Prayers on Thursday the 26th of May 2022. My primary school was a Church of England primary school, and there were two occasions we used to look forward to because we got a day off school. Both were on Thursdays. One was election day, when our school was the local polling station. And the other was Ascension Day, when we all trooped off to St Mark's Church in the village for a service first thing in the morning before being released for a day of freedom. This arrangement always seemed a bit odd to me, but thinking about it, all the other main Christian festivals were celebrated in the school holidays or on Sundays, whereas this one was a weekday, smack in the middle of term.
You will be my witnesses in Jerusalem, and in all Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth. Go into the world and preach the gospel to all creation.
Ascension Day tends to get rather overlooked in our church calendar, maybe because it is during the week and not in a holiday season, and there is no big commercial push like Christmas and Easter. But it is an important festival, and one we should take time over as we consider the huge significance of the event, when we acknowledge Jesus taking his place as the risen Christ, the King of Glory, seated at the right hand of the Father, interceding for us, opening the way for us to enter the presence of God, redeemed and his heirs. Victory over sin and death is assured. The kingdom of God is here for all who seek it. Yes, we are still living in a broken world, but we have the hope of the risen, ascended Christ for the future. The physical details of the event seen by the disciples are quite sparse, and we're left to picture something supernatural and cosmic in our own mind's eye. But it is the significance of the event that we are encouraged to grasp. Jesus returns to heaven, to the presence of God, as the rightful King of Kings, Lord of Lords, making known the kingdom of God. Let us pray. Lord God, on this Ascension Day, we acknowledge you as King of Kings, seated in glory at the right hand of the Father, our Redeemer and Lord. Help us to live in the confidence that you have broken the power of sin and death, and that your kingdom is over all things. We also acknowledge, Lord Jesus, that there is still suffering. There are trials and struggles, injustice and oppression. So in a moment of quiet, we bring before you the needs of the world. For those far away and for those near at hand. For those we will never meet and for our closest family and friends. And in this evening time, we remember before God our brothers and sisters in Germany, Belgium and France, and in our Southampton district. Christ, our risen and ascended Lord Jesus, hear the prayers of our hearts as we say together the words that you taught us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. And we close with the triumphant Hallelujah chorus from Handel's Messiah. This virtual lockdown version was produced for Ascension Day in 2020. See you tomorrow.